Hello students, good morning. Welcome to your English 2 class. I am your Rita Miss. Today I am going to teach a small poem, Tiptoe Night. It is written by John Drinkwater. In this poem we'll see children. It describes the coming of night. The speaker gives night a name. Here you can see, this poem describes the coming of night. The speaker gives night a name and describes it like a person. You'll see here, the speaker describes it like a person who is softly tiptoeing in. What is the meaning of tiptoe? Tiptoe means on your toes, walking quietly on the tips of your toes. So, dear students, now let's start the poem, Tiptoe Night. Tiptoe night comes down the lane. Tiptoe means walking quietly on the tips of your toes. Tiptoe night. Here the night comes down the lane very slowly. All alone without a crowd. All alone without a crowd. Taking for his own again every little flower and bird. Here the tiptoe night comes to the lane all alone without a word, without speaking a word. Taking for his own every little flower and bird. Not a footfall. Not a sigh. What is the meaning of footfall, children? Footfall, footsteps. The sound of each step when you walk. Not a footfall. When the night is coming, it is not making any sound. Not a long deep breath. Sigh meaning a long deep breath. Not a ripple of the air. Ripple means a small wave. Not a single voice. Not a ripple of the air. Not a sound to reckon by, think or imagine. Yet I know that he is there. I means who is saying, who is here? I means the poet. Poet is saying, yet I know that he is here. He means the night is here. And I count them as I wait. Step by tiptoe step until hush, a way of saying be quiet, be quiet. He is at the garden gate. Here the, again the poet is saying, he is at the garden gate. He means who? The night. Hush, he is at the windowsill. The night is at the windowsill. Here we understood that. We came to know here the speaker gives night a name and describe it like a person. We saw now here. And like a person, the night is softly tiptoeing in. Into the lane. Into the garden gate. Into the windowsill. So dear students, you understood this small poem. Write down this poem in your notes. One time. Thank you. Have a great day.